One of the other things that's super cool about this gun is, since it's coming right from the factory and it's design built and purpose built, is the swapping of the cylinders. That was a 38 cylinder, and this is the 9mm cylinder. Pretty cool to be able to shoot both 9mm, 357, and 38 out of here, depending upon who you have shooting the gun. The fact that you can simply just pop this out, I mean, that's super cool in the design of this gun.